Awesome. Thank you all, everybody, for coming tonight. My name is Eric Fredrickson. I'm one of the graduate assistants that helped out with this, and also with a lot of contributions to the concert is Tiantian Wang. And our matriarch, of course, is Yan Hua. This concert is based around the idea of celebrating other people's music together in a social setting in something such as karaoke. So our first performers tonight will be Tiantian and Zijun Wang. Would you like to talk about your piece?
All right. So basically, this piece is called Liang Liang, which is a fairly popular song in China recently. And it's a duet song sung by a male voice and also a female. And
Bichen, Zhang, and Zongwei.
Yeah, and we will be singing this together. And I'll be playing the piano and she will be playing play some Chinese traditional instrument. And yeah, we didn't bother translate the lyrics because it's already written in ancient Chinese, and since those writers are not ancient people, like, you know, sometimes they just, you know, make the wrong word choices, and, you know, I don't even understand some of the parts. So yeah, so just listen for the feel, like, it's supposed to be really sad and love, hate, stuff like that. Yeah, that's basically it.
Yeah. 花有意，流水无情，别让